Okay, so we're here at Palm Beach International Raceway. It's Dennis's second race of the season. He did really well the first race of the season, and today is qualifying and practice. I got some clips of him, so you'll see. Overall, it's been a really good day. He did an even better time than he's ever done before, so he's really happy about that. He hasn't practiced starts as much as he wanted to, but hopefully he will in the next session, although it's the qualifying. Here in the RV, brought the boys with us. They've been doing okay. A little antsy, but they're a little needy.
Sunday today, and about to go get some gas. Got the bike set up, got the warmers on. I mean, they're on the tires, but not on yet. Still got about 2 hours before we had to start. Day looks absolutely beautiful. There's barely any clouds, so hopefully for a good no rain day. Then I gotta get gas. The pumps are like all the way over there. Because we're there's a spec fuel, which is Sunoco Apex race fuel for the superbike class, and Superstock's got to run Sunoco 93 pump. Then that's why I got to get to the pumps over there. Some pretty nice Ducatis right here. So see if I can get out through here, go get some gas. Man, this freaking pump is just a pain in the ass. I don't know if it's my bank or what, but every time I try to put gas, my damn car goes decline. Then I have to go on my bank app and approve it. It's like every time, even though I've done it a bunch of times. But, whoa, we're already full. That was quick. Let's fill it up all the way. We got 5 races. I'm doing 2 12 laps and 3 sprints. So, gotta have gas for the whole day. So, this is PBIR, man. This is a beautiful facility. This is where the pumps were. I'm like straight like down that way. And then this is the drag strip over here. This thing was packed Friday night. The line was all the way down there. It was pretty packed. And then last night, they were pretty full again. The stands were pretty full too. So that's pretty amazing that they do that. Normally they won't let us get in Friday night to camp because they have activities both here and on the road course. But I guess they didn't have anything for this Friday, so they let us camp inside, which was pretty nice. We were ready and set up the night before. let's back this thing up, and then I'll show you guys the drag strip from the back. I'm not a drag guy myself, but it was for sure fun. When you come, you park, you unload your bike, you don't have anything else to do, you can just go sit on the stands. They were selling food, so it was pretty fun, because you're here Friday night, race, practice and qualifying is on until Saturday, so you pretty much don't want to leave the track, because we kind of bring our food and everything like that, so we don't really have to leave the track for much. I'm gonna have to stop this shit to unload this, it's way too heavy. But I'll drive over and I'll show you guys the drag strip from
here's
the
back. Here's the drag strip. Just go a little bit this way. Pretty cool, man. This is a very, very nice facility. And they have on the other side, there's a drag strip, it's a quarter mile. There's the stands are pretty big. They had like, they were like selling food like over there.
This is a pretty nice facility. And on the other side, this is the, that's the back straight from the road course. Yeah. Oh, there's people walking it right now.
You can see them. Can we see them?
Yeah.
I can see them like, yeah, they're like freaking right there, but it won't focus. So yeah,
so that's the back straight. It's kind of the same length as the drag strip. So it's pretty long, about 175 by the time you get on the brakes around there. So yeah, let's get back to the pits, put some gas on the bike, and let's get ready.
Let's get
Andres struggling here with a fucking tire.
Fuck you.
Yo, you found the bolt? You didn't even look for that shit.
No, my God. Yeah.
Oh, you got it? Just had to get him struggling with the fucking tire. Had this fucking bolt stripped yesterday. We got it out.
Yeah.
Shows your mechanic skills, bro.
I know, right? God, my bitch tire.
You ready? It's a Honda. It's a clean. Fucking power. It's got his check clean. Nice pink grips. Little baby right here. She ready to rip. With the free hugs, sticker on.
Yeah, right?
Guys, I had to put for a race because my bike tells me, like over here,
wait till the power's off.
Like it tells me how many miles I have to empty, so I kind of have to figure out what I need for a 12 lap so I don't put extra gas, you know, to keep it light.
Well, let's give her a full start.
Thank you. Then I got two races in between, and then it's my turn. So I'm gonna go out, warm up, do like about 2-3 laps, and then try and get practice my starts. Cause the class is so close that if I get caught, if I get a bad start and get caught behind all the riders, then the riders in front of me are just gonna bolt. Then it's gonna be too hard for me to catch them. And my starts have not been great. I've not even been good, to be honest, on this bike. I'm still trying to figure it out. So yeah.
Personal best last time, just 3 seconds, trying to catch up.
I would have done a
20. I literally watched you.
Oh, I turned it off.
Look at the laps.
No, I saw you on the long right. You were about to catch that guy too. What is that? The lap times on there?
Yeah.
I can tell
yeah,
you.
Yeah, I saw you made the pass on the right.
Your fastest lap was the 21 something. It's frozen.
21-1.
Hey, but you did good, you won, so.
Yeah, fuck it. The same there it goes. So it was the
21.5,
it was the fifth lap when I was trying to catch a BMW guy, and then I caught him and I got stuck behind him, and then I did a 21.5.
So can I see the rest of the lap times?
Are you doing the
yeah, I'm doing all of them, five of them.
Well then I guess I'll be your helper since.
Yeah, I appreciate that. this one, and then Paige, yeah. It's easier.
There's another? No, that was the original.
That's the miles.
So what's lap 3 through 1?
Okay, let me go down. So that's number 4. Or number 3.
20.
Yeah. The first ones were 23 because I was stuck behind everybody.
Yeah.
Once I passed them, then I got down to 21.1, which is the fastest lap I ever done around here. Grande courses in 212 laps. Starts were, the first one was horrible. I was back in like 7th, only including amateurs from my class. I was like 6 or 7 bikes back, and managed to put in some good laps. I mean, the best lap I ever done around here, which was a 21.1, followed by a couple other 21s, and within like half a race I was in first place. A rider ended up crashing and they stopped the race at like 8 or 9 laps. So, I mean, it was unfortunate. But we ended up in first place, which was good. Second race, there's like 2 races in between. Then mine came around again. And the start was okay. I was in second place in amateur class. And made a mistake at turn 1 and kind of went through the cones, because the rider in front of me, which was in first, did the same thing. So I guess I kind of like target fixated on him, and I went through the cones, and then the guy that was in third was right behind me. So I didn't want to be a D and caught in front of him, so I just let him pass. I mean, I didn't let him pass. I pretty much had to, you know. And after that, I put a couple good laps behind him, running first, second, and third. I was in third the whole time. And I saw a bike crash at turn 6. I mean, I didn't see the bike crash. I saw the bike in the ground. I didn't see the rider,
So for a reason, I thought they were gonna red flag the race or something. So I kind of like slowed down a little bit for like that part of the back straight, thinking, you know, they're gonna red flag the race. I'm gonna be in third regardless, because that's how we went over the line the lap before. But they actually didn't end up red flagging the race, and those guys were just fast. They were just gone. That was their first race of the day. I just got tired. Like 7, 8, 9 laps in, I was tired. And the guy that won, he ran 20s, so that's pretty damn fast. That's still my goal, to go 20s this weekend. I'm already happy with where I'm at. We got a first place, a third place, and then we got 3 more races to go. So hopefully we can get another couple of wins. Yeah, I don't want to talk too much, be too boring. But see how it goes in the afternoon.
Thank you. you want, but sliding a little bit. Like, I was to do a 20, a 120 today, don't matter if it's a 99999. And I've been on that tire with four races on, I still did a 21.2. So I'm hoping I can get those 210s because I'm sliding a lot. So I'm hoping with this zero, which is the super soft, I'm running SE1. And now I'm gonna put a SE0, which is a super soft. See if I can get a little more grip. Get this baby to 20.
Yeah, man, PM it.